revolution that a crew of American soldiers strengthened on December 25, 1776, was carved into the frozen Delaware River with the boldest strokes imaginable. General Washington's surprise attack required great strategy and strength, but it was his troops' relentless fortitude that rippled across the icy waters with a renewed determination. It led us toward great freedoms, discoveries, and pursuits of happiness. The zeal and the joys we embrace trace back to the wake of that famous crossing. Stories and lessons of the American Revolution have been preserved, but few have captured the spirit that remains the zeitgeist of American guts and glory more succinctly than the 1851 painting, Washington Crossing the Delaware. And oh, what a beautiful thing to celebrate.